Sydney International Airport. It is very important to you that you hold on to your boarding pass with the orange jeep sticker, as you need the boarding pass to clear the custom and quarantine here in the international terminal. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we have landed 10 minutes ahead of schedule, and it is our pleasure to welcome you to Melbourne to Lamar Airport, where the local time is 4 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt to be fastened until your captain Peter has turned off the button seatbelt sign. And today we do see the forward descent door to door number 2 to disembark. If you can do so without unfastening your seatbelt, you may now deactivate your flight mode. But all other electronic devices will need to remain switched off until you inspect the terminal building. And please do take care when you're pinning an overhead rocket just in case any item inside has moved during the flight. And please double check that you have your personal identification before leaving this aircraft. If you have a checked-in luggage on this flight, you can collect the luggage from the baggage claim after departing. And if you have any questions, just start off on the flight day. Please see for staff information about the transfer of your luggage and your airport journey. And when you start planning your next trip, make your first stop at Jetstar.com. Ladies and gentlemen, for those of you continue on JQ 2745, it will be required to report your next flight. And please be aware that you will be subject to liquid aerosol and gel restrictions at the international security checkpoint. And also for those of you who fly Jetstar domestically, it's important for you to hold on to your body pass with the orange tip sticker and make it to clear custom and quarantine in this airport. And also, finally, on behalf of your captain Peter, please let your first officer meant to host code and take time of your birthday. And also, everybody in Jetstar, we like to thank you for choosing to fly with Jetstar. And we look forward to fly with you again next time you fly. And ladies and gentlemen, hope you spread joy and happiness wherever you go. All 365 days of the upcoming year, and get the same in return. Happy New Year, everyone.